Is now a good time to buy shares if I've never invested, and how much money do I need to do so? It is a good time to be investing, and if you haven't done it before, there's no greater time than the present. But it's a challenging environment and it can be emotionally stressful. So, for people that haven't done it before, toes in the water is the best way to understand not only how investments work, but how you feel emotionally about investing through these conditions. You can do it with any amount. You can either invest directly in equities and start building a portfolio if you have a reasonable sum of cash, buying quantities of shares, sort of circa 5,000 to 10,000 per bundle. If you don't have large amounts of capital, then you can use a drip feed system that a lot of firms such as ourselves use, where you can put in just a few hundred dollars a month. You can nominate either investment funds for broad diversification, or you can pick individual companies and just put a few hundred each month and build a portfolio very slowly. Those methods are good because through a period like this, it means you're just slowly investing in tranches across time, so that will average your way into the market. You may wish to consider using a balance of a fund to give you diversification, which is crucial to successful investing long term, reducing volatility, and then having a couple of individual stocks to understand how individual companies work in these environments and how their returns work over time as well. So, yeah, no greater time than the present, but just make sure you get good advice on how to do so.